You have heard so much about him, but in a few minutes you're going to hear from him.
Y'all and all better get right. Listen to me, listen. I don't want no applause, I want you to hear what I have to say.
This is the situation, I'll make you understand. I'm facing this world and how I'm living as a black man, striving to be somebody that can be respected. Put on this earth, we're gonna get free, cause I'm elected by the G, the O, the D-D-D-D-D, it's like Omar R. Duval. And I swear,
will you understand?
It's critical, I know the subject is deep, but 434 years, I can't repeat it, I teach you. Of the global plan, designed and hatched by the man with the mark in his head, with the mark in his hand. Now to the man on the board who has very little meaning, no hate involved, now it's time to start redeeming. Not making it tough, but you have to use your brain. Think about it, we're like pawns in the game.
What we're gonna do right here is go.
I understand the game's innocent.
360 degrees, it's a circle of 10%, baby. I'll vote them, correct them. Then I'll leave them speechless, correcting his ego. Then I'll teach him this lesson to the so-called Negro, the chosen people that needs to grow up to a free level of independence. Well, let me tell you what it's all about. To make it clear, to be a prime example, and to erase the fear. Who put it in our hearts? I don't mind. But I want no part of your total destruction. Be it known, let's continue this function. While I'm in my prime, I'm letting you all know that it's about time.
Checkmate.